Oh, I like this one. Got the crown, spatula, the stickers, and the little wheels of the boys. Released by Burger King here in 2019.
Plastic in and of itself is obviously not a bad thing. I think what we are really focused on is removing single-use plastics, and that's why we've done that with these toys.